I think CID is really at the frontier of a lot of the topics I was interested in as an econ major in my undergrad years. So everything from growth diagnostics to complexity work, it's really looking at economic growth and diversification from a unique perspective.
What I really liked about the growth lab was the intersection of having researchers working on the very academic side of learning about growth, but also have a very dedicated team of fellows and research assistants working on applying those issues in the country projects.
So you really are an integral part of the team from beginning to end. So right from the process, right from the start where you get a data set to the point where you're doing analysis and having, you know, policy discussions with counterparts.
The other thing about being an RA that's fantastic is going to the field. So as an RA in other places, often you're bogged down working just with numbers, doing the analysis. But at CID, the RAs really travel and they represent the whole of CID in meetings with high-level government officials.
So one of the states within Mexico that we got to work on was Baja California. And we did great work there with growth diagnostics and complexity analysis. And on the second time that I got to go to Baja California, I got to present our findings to our counterparts. And that was just a very exciting experience that I don't think I would be able to get at any other center.
In Albania, when I went to my second trip, we met with several of the ministers, and I had one-on-one meetings with high-level officials in the Ministry of Finance. And that's just a unique opportunity that I couldn't imagine having anywhere else.
By far, my favorite part about working at CID is the people.
I think my favorite part is definitely the people. It's a place where people invest in you, and it's not just for that deadline or for that project, but in the long run for your whole understanding about a particular thing.